Welcome to the actual universe. You may find it's different from our homeland. Should you be able to adapt to the laws of physics in a short time, I am your advisor and will help you through this mission. Everything here is yours. As one of Cosmo and the pioneer of the Dyson Sphere program, you will explore this cluster step by step. By using the resources here to construct the Dyson Sphere to provide energy for the center brain to maintain homeland, starting from scratch. I have chosen a designated planet for you to start the mission, which has necessary resources for initial development. Now please drive the space capsule to the planet. Now you are about to reach the designated planet. This is Icarus, a lightweight industrial mecha with powerful functionality. You can use the arrow keys or right-click on the destination to control its movement. In this mission, you will manipulate Icarus to travel beyond the stars and create miracles. You can use the same operation to collect resources, such as trees, gravel, etc. In the meantime, hold down Shift and right-click to give a series of commands. You receive several items after recycling the space capsule. Click the inventory button in the lower right corner of the screen to open the cabin to view them. You can hold down mouse middle button drag to rotate the angle of view, or slide the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. You have created a mining machine to achieve ore collecting automation. Pick it up from the inventory, or select it on Gathering of Construction menu to build it. You can use the R key to rotate the mining machine for covering more veins. The more veins covered, the faster the ores will be gathered. If you want to ignore grid snapping, try holding down the Shift key. Insufficient required items. You can click the replicator button at the bottom right of the screen to open the panel and manually replicate these items. Wind turbine. You have established your first power grid. Not all power facilities has its power supply area. Use the Tesla Tower to extend the area of the power grid. One of your production facilities is not powered. You need to keep it within the power coverage area and supply it with power facilities in order to maintain its normal works. You have done building the first power transmission facility, Tesla Tower. It can carry out short distance wireless power transmission and expand the power supply area of the power grid. Click on it to view the current power grid information. You have received the sorter and the conveyor belt, which can achieve full automation now. Use the conveyor belt to transport the piled up ores from the mining machine, and the sorter can deliver the ores from the conveyor belt to the smelter for automatic smelting. When putting a conveyor belt, all you need to do is determine the starting point and the end point of it. In addition, use the up arrow key to lift up one level, and use the down arrow key to drop down one level after the conveyor belt is lifted. Press keypad 0 to reset the construction height of the conveyor belt to the ground. If you don't want the conveyor belt to be attached to the building, you can try holding down the shift key. The sorter is a transportation connector of cargoes between facilities. It will automatically transport them as long as the supply facility and the receiving facility are bridged. you built a storage, which can be used to store cargo. You can manually store or use the sorter to automatically stock the cargo. Energy is required in all mecha activities. If it is depleted, the activities will be restricted. You can click the mecha panel button at the bottom right of the screen to open the mecha panel and resupply fuel into the fuel chamber. You built a smelter, which can smelt basic materials, such as iron ingots and copper ingots automatically. While you want to make the raw materials and products get in and out of it autonomously, you need to use sorters and conveyor belts. have a building without recipe set. Please set the recipe you want. After selecting the recipe, you can use the less than key to copy the recipe and the greater than key to paste the next building that needs to set the same recipe. After selecting the recipe, you can use the less than key to copy the recipe and the greater than key to paste the next building that needs to set the same recipe. Matrix Lab. You can use it to make super matrices or research technologies that require them to unlock. The super matrices are the source code of the center brain for maintaining the home world. You can upload as many super matrices to the center brain as possible. You can be benefit to unlock more actual world technologies by operating the home world simultaneously. splitter with four directions. It can split the passing cargo or balance the cargo on multiple conveyor belts. The splitting speed depends on the conveyor belt speed. Use the tab key to switch between different styles, and click it to set priorities and filters. can now click the planet thumbnail button in the lower left corner of the screen, or press the M key to try the planet view mode. You have unlocked the Universe Exploration. Now you can click the Details Display button in the lower right corner of the screen to open real-time distribution details of the ore veins.
Thank you.
You built a wireless power tower, which is suitable for long-distance power transmission caused by its longer connection distance. What's exciting is that it can also charge Mecha by using electricity from the grid. thermal power station. Such power facilities need to consume chemical energy fuels. If you wanted to generate continuous and stable power, you need to ensure a sufficient fuel supply at all times. The data shows this is a planet without natural silicone veins. However, you can still obtain some by smelting stone ore. while you still need a massive silicone collection, you need to find a planet rich with silicone veins as soon as possible. This facility will produce multiple products. To divide them, you need to set a filter on the sorter. You can use Tab or the arrow keys on the right side of the keyboard to quickly set the filter when building the sorter.
Thank you.
received the ability to fly. Double-click the space key to lift off, and then use the arrow keys to control mecha movement. The moving speed will increase by 150%, with more energy consumed under flight mode. Pressing the Alt key can return the mecha to the ground during the flight. Your production compound has reached a certain scale. Now, click the Statistics panel button at the bottom right corner of the screen to view statistics. It includes the output consumption of each item, electricity data, etc. Use these dynamic data can help you to manage your production base.